Starting live video. All right then.
All right, people. Holy Hectorini. The jewelry lady was here yesterday. Mm. And I might have overdone it just a little. So we're going to show you a few things now. Take about 15 minutes and just look at some cool things. We got in over 400 rings. And if you want to take them over here, we have made space. Because we're gonna fill that.
Picture that full of jewelry.
So this is the jewelry we have, and we've got half as much again. And we'll show you it when we get it all built out.
This could be fun.
But for now, we'll just show you some of the amazing things that have come in. It's our little sterling silver crescent moon studs.
Mmm. Hello, Colby.
And some Ethiopian opal.
Oh my God, look at the fire in them.
Oh,
I don't know if
crazy.
I can do that, but you would not believe they are just like on fire.
And I think this has a pendant to match. And that might have a pendant to match. Oh, I knew my head was coming off.
No, it's
Moldavite.
Not. Yes, we have some of that. Look at that. Moldavite, Moldavite, Moldavite. Say it three times. It's like Beetlejuice, isn't it?
I don't say Beetlejuice.
I wasn't. Well, you said it.
Well, that's Labradorite.
Right? We can't say it another time.
And we have spinel and amethyst, and I think there's a necklace and bracelets to match that. This is lavender amethyst.
Oh my goodness. Hello, Lenore.
You guys are going to want to come in this weekend. It's psychic fair, and it's jewelry, jewelry, jewelry.
Apparently, yes.
There is a pendant to match these.
Oh.
Giant merlinite slices with black onyx.
They'll make your head go slightly barking, won't it?
They're big, yeah. But look how cool. They're lovely. Lovely, I tell you.
I wouldn't put both in one of you.
No. There's some amber.
We got in muscles.
A ton of amber, including amazing lockets. They're amber lockets. And I don't know where they are, but let me tell you, there are... Think this might be them?
No.
Nope. Oh my goddess.
No,
look at these.
No, but there's more. Oh my goodness gracious me.
Some agate slices, moonstone, rainbow moon.
There's a ring that matches that exactly. That same.
Oh,
same.
Really?
Yeah, there is. I was like blown away with that. I thought, what on earth?
These are amber lockets.
Oh, how
cool
is that?
So you could put an herb in there if you wanted, or a picture, or a spell.
Or a lock of somebody's hair.
Look at these beautiful ambers.
Uh-oh, Jurassic Park time.
Let's see what's in here.
Matching amber earrings.
There's some black tourmaline. There's a pendant to match that.
Mm, and a ring, actually.
Citrine and amber together.
Mm. Are these sterling silver? Yes, they are.
Absolutely.
Everything is all 100%. Well, 199.975 sterling.
Labradorite.
Ooh, how about that one?
This is a purple lab. I don't know if you're going to get
that. Oh, yeah. Wazz it around. That looks magic.
That's huge, too.
Mm. That is not a trivial
size.
Here's
a manifest. That means another crystal's growing inside of it.
A crystal within a crystal. Like a circle within
there's
a circle.
Another labradorite.
And a wheel within a wheel.
Look, can you just see the blue fire? Oh.
Just pull it back. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Look at that.
I'm looking for those interesting pendulum things.
Then locket pendulum what's it? Oh, look.
No, it isn't.
No, this is something else.
More pendant.
We have tons and tons and tons and tons and tons of everything. Oh, beautiful
Labradorite.
Look, if you phone into one of them already, you're going to have to tell us exactly what
it
is you
want. Which one you want. Here's a sugilite.
Oh, I haven't seen sugilite in a while.
Ooh.
It's getting quite rare, isn't it?
It was out for a while. I think they're mining it again. Here's a pendant for that.
Oh, see, we can match them now.
Look at this bullseye malachite.
Oh, that's your earrings. Ha ha. Star amethyst.
These match these earrings.
Okay. Well, that one matches them earrings.
Yep.
Do you have like a set here?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Oh, look at that.
Kunzite, rhodonite.
Rhodochrosite.
Rhodochrosite, sorry.
Rhodonite's got the black in it.
Or maybe one could see me and one could see... Oh, no, there's nobody else. Right. Shaman stone, they call that.
Oh, that's pretty cool, isn't it?
Here's a giant Kirk.
All right, so I took your appointment out and met up with friends.
These, I think, are super okay. Sevens.
Mmm. That's pretty cool.
Oh, Moldavite. We understand life happens.
More Moldavites.
All right, we'll see you later then. Thank you.
Moldavite, and they're pretty good for 90. That's not too bad.
Well, yeah.
That's four
Moldavite was at one time an absolute bazillion dollars, but
coming down,
I think
a
the
little
price
bit,
has but softened a little.
We got sterling silver chains back in.
Well, because, you know, you can tell they're beautiful, but they're, what are they, 22-inch chains? So, yeah.
Yeah.
You know,
they're adjustable. You can make them 18 to 22.
Oh, okay.
Look at this big piece of amber, sterling silver.
Oh, my goodness.
Gorgeous.
Gracious, that's a hell of a bracelet, isn't it?
I don't know what bag those things are in.
They've got to wear you when you
this
find
this can't be at all because because there's no rings here.
There's another bag over there.
Oh, this is moonstone.
We got absolute ton of moonstone. You can see the fire in that. If I just pull that up and about, you just wouldn't believe it. Look at that. Look at that. That's just insane, isn't it?
Hello. And these are really cool. These are chokers
that
you can hang a pendant from. So I could show you an example.
Oh. Oh, I see what you're seeing. Oh, my goodness gracious me.
Isn't that cool?
That's a bit of a statement, isn't it?
It is.
Wow.
But
okay.
Yeah, they're gorgeous. There's two brass and one sterling. All right, here's my good one, finally. Yes. All right, these are my most favorite item in the whole thing. It's a pendulum.
Yes.
But it could also be a pendant. And it's a poison. So, or whatever you'd like to put in there, divination,
well,
you could put mugwort
or
whatever.
We don't counsel poisoning people.
No, but they are very cool, and they have, like, earth and air elemental symbols on them.
Really have, a little bit magical, there's two of them.
We only have two of them.
Somebody's going to ask how much they are.
Purple fluorite and a green fluorite, they're $125.
Which is extraordinarily reasonable, because it's a multi-purpose object, which is not small by any stretch of imagination. Hey, how are you?
We have two.
Doing awesome, thank you.
Two of these.
Oh, little chakra bracelets. They're beautiful.
So they have the mandalas of all the chakras and coordinating. If I could get the
knot out of it.
Well, I took it out of the bag. Can't it? Hey. All right. They have coordinating crystals.
Yes.
So they have like garnet, carnelian, citrine, peridot, blue topaz, amethyst, eyelite and amethyst.
Eyelite and amethyst, that's cool.
Yeah.
Isn't
that?
It's all just too confusing.
Beautiful little mixed tourmaline. And there are rings, earrings, and all kinds of things to match those. Here's some more of this Merlinite.
Merlinite, black tourmaline, that is it?
Thank you. Oh, here we go. Here's some earrings that would work with those bracelets.
Match them up.
Use amethyst and clear quartz. These are called larvacite, but their other name is black moonstone.
Black moonstone.
And then we've got some really beautiful Amazonite earrings.
They're pretty.
Here's another set of those. They were over here somewhere. Here's another larvacite or black moonstone.
Mmm, beautiful.
These I love. These are my favorite. I have a pair of black tourmaline ones of these on now.
Oh, dangly dangly.
These are called pass through. This actually goes through your ear. Isn't that cool?
I see.
Very cool.
I think Callie scratched you on the neck.
Oh, probably. What happens when you...
She's such a restful pussycat sometimes.
Iolite or Tanzanite and Labradorite.
How about that? There's just so many.
And there's bracelets to match these. Little... Those are sweet with the crescent moon.
Crescent moon goddess type
things. Here's another crescent moon and amethyst. Amazonite, moonstone. Oh my gosh, look at that turquoise.
nuts.
Here's another big hurt. Oh, here's another turquoise.
Oh my goodness gracious me. That's turquoise with pyrite in it.
Faceted quartz. Wow. Look at that. And a couple of those. Here's another tourmaline bracelet. It's a little bigger.
It's all nuts.
Here's some chakra rings that look like little fans. And this is one of my favorite rings. I have one of these.
Oh, my gosh.
Because, of course, no one can resist Ian's jewelry.
Too much shiny kit.
We can put maybe the tourmaline, mixed tourmalines with the chakra.
Mixed tourmalines with the chakra. Thank you.
Some black tourmaline on the little crescents.
I can't get over how warm it is.
I know, it's wildly warm. Here's some spinel with amethyst, and it comes with a matching bracelet.
Oh, how cool
and
is that?
Spinel with blue topaz, and it comes with a matching bracelet.
Oh.
And then these are beautiful to also hang a pendant from.
Mm.
Right, so maybe I'll take
like a spinel necklace.
And yeah, you can instead of a sterling necklace.
Oh my gosh, they do sparkle.
Yeah, they're really cool. I'm just going to do a quick little thing for you to kind of show you how that would work.
Apparently the gang's throwing the jewelry to the floor.
Well, we're trying really hard to get it all out for fair. So there you can kind of get an idea. That just adds a little bling to the bling, right?
Yeah, well, you got to bling your bling. We got bling.
Yeah, you're warm and full. We just had an amazing lunch.
Uncomfortably full.
All right, there's that. And what's in here? Oh, look, the little pendants.
The fire in this moonstone is insane.
Here's an opal.
Oh my goodness, I gotta wave that around. You won't believe that. Look at that. I apologize for
the scary hand model
thing. Karen says she loves them all.
Yeah, look, buy
them all!
Here's a chakra pendant. Oh yeah, I'll rearrange. Just get them in their color.
This is Mission Impossible, isn't it, at this moment?
Oh, this is all different colored ambers.
In a flutterby. How cool is that? I have a feeling there may be a ring to match that, but I could be wrong.
A butterfly, no. But here's an aqua aura.
Well, if you put it somewhere.
I don't know where to put it.
I'm just trying to follow your hand around.
Here we go. All right, there's two citrines, two black tourmalines, and an aqua aura.
That's cool. You actually, instead of dangling it, you carry it sideways.
It goes around you. It creates an aura around you.
And hello. All fancy stuff.
There's some more chakra pieces.
Mm-hmm.
And black tourmaline.
The opal earrings. Opal earrings. Where are the opal earrings?
There's two pair, right here.
All right. They are... Look at that. $30. That's all, Colby.
They're Ethiopian opal.
Well, you got a choice of two, and they're both 30.
And there's a little pendant that matches.
And there's a pendant that matches, and the pendant is slightly more, though.
That's bigger.
And the pendant is how much?
I can't see.
The pendant is $40. So for $70, you could have yourself something that looks like $1 million.
You know, it's the Scorpio time of year, and this is beautiful stone for October birthdays, Scorpios. Here's a beautiful labradorite.
You know everybody's bloody star sign, don't you?
No, I don't. Okay. And here's purple.
A sideways piece again.
Yeah, that's a cool piece.
Colby says, can you send me both in my box this month? Colby, explain, you want both earrings or the pendant and the earrings? I'll put them both together for the moment, so we'll just move them to the one side.
I thought you said Darby.
No. All right, these are beautiful, and they're very cool if you want to wear a pentacle incognito.
Both earrings, but you don't want the pendant. Okay, so Colby would like both of those.
Okay.
They're for her kids.
Okay.
Send her in the box. You got it.
All right, so for somebody who wants to wear a pentacle and be incognito. Isn't that awesome?
Oh, but I love the fire in it.
Yeah, so there's six of those little moonstone ones. And there's this one, but it doesn't have the pentacle on the back. It's a little larger.
Well, you know, any new Moldavite? Yes, we do. Look, we've got...
Two pairs of earrings.
No, that's not Moldavite earrings. You meant wrong. These are Moldavite earrings.
Okay.
Sorry, I apologize for the... trying to move things around.
And four pendants.
So we've got four pendants. The pendants are 90. All right, these are Moldavite pendants here. We've got four of those. And we have... these have managed to turn the wrong way around. Moldavite earrings, which are kind of cool. And the Moldavite earrings are slightly more, because obviously you've got twice the amount of Moldavite. The Moldavite earrings are 150, I want to say both pairs are. Which is still pretty, yeah, 150. So Moldavite earrings are 150, and the pendants are 90 there. So this is all we got, so just...
We did get a giant Moldavite ring, but it's like $425.
All right.
But it's a big piece of Moldavite. Big. But that's in the ring bag. Here, I found the bracelet that matches those earrings.
Ah, so you did. Look at that.
Here's an amber bracelet with citrine.
Amber and citrine. Hey, how are you doing?
I can help you with.
I love your t-shirt. Here's some blooming agate.
Blooming agate? It's blooming, mate.
Here's another manifest. Here's an amber pin.
That's lovely.
And three little amber...
little thing in a heart. Wrapped hearts, aren't they? They're kind of cool.
Oops. And I know we had some little crescent moon earrings somewhere. They may have taken them already.
They may have done, but no, there's a pair of crescent moons.
No, there. No, this little silver.
Oh, we did, yeah, but they're on a card. I think they took them already, yeah.
Well, there's the matching
pendant to go with your crescent
moon. There's another moonstone.
Feel free, please, to open the cabinet. Please, please, please.
And I thought this was really cool and unusual. I don't know if you can see, it's like a little, buffalo head, I think.
Yes, something like that.
It's like, come
steer
on,
steer head, buffalo
work.
Head, whatever.
Here's another little pendant that would work with that set.
Yeah. Oh, man.
If you want to know anything about the statues, we could certainly...
No, I'm just going to think enchanted, though. I'm sorry, this
little bit. They're all from
they're
Welsh
very
mythology.
Enchanting.
They're from Welsh myth, except for the bottom shelf.
Oh, okay.
Here's black tourmaline and a crescent.
Mm-hmm.
Here's some tiger's eye.
Mm-hmm.
Some with citrine, some with smoky.
Do you want me to get Jen to film you for a bit, and I'll help this young gentleman if he wants to know about stuff.
Here's some larvacite, black moonstone.
Yeah, trade it. You're in charge of filming.
Oh, no.
Be careful of your inside voice, please.
I have a very soft inside
okay.
voice.
And here's another labradorite.
What do you want to know?
Lovely blue.
And then we've got, like we had the moonstone ones, we have labradorite with, yeah, pentacle. All right. I'm almost to the end of this bag. And then there's a ton more moonstone coming out over here. Oh my god. I think we've got probably what, maybe between labradorite and moonstone, maybe 20 pieces. It's like a crazy. Here's some more chakra jewelry. I love that because it has the sun and moon. You can take out whatever you want. Yep. And these have matching earrings. I don't know. There they are. No, here's another pair.
Okay.
So this is a pendant that would go with those. Oh, but these are pendants. I was like, where's their other pair? But we do have matching earrings in this shape, exactly the same, to go with those black tourmalines. Oh, this is merlinite. So a little more merlinite, but he's a little less... little less dramatic of a piece there. He's quite plain, but he would work nicely with these earrings.
Oh, yeah. The slabs are gorgeous.
These are beautiful, too. And these, star amethyst. I think we have earrings to match that too.
Yes.
I don't know where they might be away already. Okay. And then here's one more little opal pendant.
There's a lot of color in there. Here we go.
And here's the pendant to match those earrings. So that one flips upside down. All right. So the rest is all rings. Tons of rings. Several in size 4. And I know somebody out there said, please, please, please get me size 4. So if you see this video, I've probably got a half a dozen or so rings in size 4 and a few size 5. And then on the other end, we were able to get some in big sizes. I have some 10s, 11s, 12s, and I even have one in size 14. So we have over 400 rings in this bag.
My goodness.
And I'm going to reach in and just open one to show you, and then we're going to continue to put things away. So here is a...
Oh, wow. Look at the flash in that.
And that is chalcedony, which is really cool. And then we have some little spinel, which would go with that necklace that I showed you. So you could wear that with that. It's a chalcedony. This is fire. Oh no, this is red coral. And we did get fire opal. There's a ruby with some brass and sterling. That's really magical to me. Very Eastern feeling piece. Here's a larvacite. And here's that agate that he was saying would match that pendant very well.
That reminds me of that screen art.
This reminds me of rainbow obsidian, but it's an agate. And here's a little ring that will go with that set. And we're not going to bore you. I say bore you. But it would probably take us another like 3 hours. So I think there's 400 pieces. Even if we only took like a few seconds per piece. Huh, there's a lapis. I mean, there's just tons of different. There's hematite with a dragon claw. There's more petersite. There's pretty much anything you can think of. Some herks. That one is just huge, right? So we're going to really work hard to get this out. And our psychic fair is tomorrow from 12 to 5. Readings are $10 for 10 minutes. And we also have Reiki or chakra crystal energy therapy tomorrow. Same price, but you would need to book a longer session. So to get Reiki or chakra work, probably a half an hour, but you could get that for just $30 instead of $50. So we hope to see you tomorrow, and we will get this stuff out. Have a wonderful weekend. Enjoy the full moon with the eclipse. Holy Hector. Lots of energy.
Peace. Oh, yes, we do online selling. It's best if you give the shop a call, 845-255-5756, if there's a piece that you are looking for.
Yeah, we won't put the one-ofs up on the website. It takes too long. See you soon. Peace. Blessed be.
Blessed be.